Good morning. Despite having an early bed yesterday, I woke up with the alarm clock and I'm still feeling a little drowsy. So, having said that, I'm going to start the day today. I have an important phone call to make. Tell you about that later. So, it's Sunday evening, and I'm back in my film studio, bedroom, and stuff. And I try to film one or two videos. I have to admit, of the three videos I filmed last Sunday, I refilmed one. And I salvaged one today. There's a little flickering on the shirt going on, but it's about aliens anyway. So I'm gonna probably redo the third one today, and maybe film another one. One that I scripted actually only yesterday, so. An interesting one about suicide talks. Oh my God, spoilers. People who know what I'm talking about, they will probably already know what it's all about. But it's gonna have to wait for later to upload it. I decided today what I'm gonna upload on Friday, and it's gonna be a great one. Does it feature aliens? Who knows? It features gravitational mascons, whatever that is. So I'm gonna film today and then see whatever. Oh, there's one thing I wanted to tell you. I have saved a lot of time editing by using another method, because I used to cut the pieces that I wanted from the stock footage and then edited myself into a background. What I did now was I took the entire movie, I put my background on it, and then later I cut the pieces that I needed. And it saves, I think, a lot of time, because I used to be an entire evening busy with the cutting and the stuff. And now I just put everything on, I put it in the editing program, and then I cut the pieces out that I want, and it's a lot better. So, that's about it. Remember this? I brought it to my work, and I'm going to this DIY shop to get me some replacement, if they have it, because as I told you, I probably have to go to a specialist, but wish me luck. So I went in, and there is a possibility. I'm gonna measure. I think I'm gonna measure the length of the cord first, because I'm not gonna risk 20 euros on something that was still a little smaller. So hey, so I just got home and I tape measured the cord there, and it's about 10 meters and a half, and the thing says that it can do 12 meters. So it's gonna have to do, and I'm gonna buy it later. Do you remember the wall that my neighbor put up? The one who wanted a piece of my my terrain. He yesterday came with the bill, and I told him, look, I don't think the wall is on the border, and we got into a discussion, and what happened was the chickens, they have escaped. So he said that it was on the border because my garage is crooked. It's put up crooked, and I don't know what. And he came with a bill, and I think the bill. First of all, I'm sorry, I'm doing this thing here. I got this problem with the door. So, I'm gonna do something to rectify that. And he said, your garage is crooked, and I think it's at least part on your terrain. Okay, part. So I don't have to pay there a total. No? Yeah, but this and that, and I don't know what. And we had a discussion. And I said, yeah, but you were gonna come and measure it out, and we were gonna like talk about you buying the materials and me putting it up, at least my stuff. And you just went ahead and you put it up anyway. So I said, yeah, I know. You know what? I'm gonna make the bill without the work. Now, coincidentally, when I came home today, I met the neighbor from the other side. And I said, you know, this is my problem. And I explained it to him. And he said, you know what? You don't have to worry about it. Because this guy, he's actually a nice guy. And if you don't want to pay, and if you can't pay it, you don't pay. And he's not gonna do anything bad because he has some stuff on his terrain that isn't, you know, all due. I don't know what. So I'm gonna tell him that I'm not gonna promise him anything that I at the moment can't pay, and I'm not sure that in the future I can pay. So I'm not gonna promise this guy anything. I can't promise him anything. I don't know if I can pay it. So that's what I'm gonna tell him. And case closed. And I don't think I'm gonna have trouble with him, like a neighbor row or anything. I don't think so. So the other thing that happened today, apparently there was this guy at work, and he had 2 times a contract of 1 year to work with us. And in his contract stood that he had to get a license to drive a car. I didn't know it was possible, but apparently it is. And he didn't get that license, so now they didn't prolong his contract, but he can still work as an interim. Yeah, I know, very strange, but welcome to my work. Anyway, that's about it for today. So see you tomorrow. Tomorrow is a school day, so I don't know how many things I can say, and I don't know what. I actually wanted to go to the town hall to talk about this thing, but when the neighbor says you don't have to worry, I'm not gonna worry anyway. So see you tomorrow.